up, guys? Back with another video. Today, we're gonna do DIY drinks part two. So this time we're doing a Mario drink. So first we need some Kool-Aid. Here. Oh, don't mind. Okay.
Put all those. I don't want to lick that.
Okay, and then we're gonna put some watermelon. And then some strawberries. So I'll just use strawberry yogurt. I kind of want to try this. Hold on, I think I'm gonna mix this up first. Okay, done. Tomato soup. I feel like this kind of ruins it. All those Mario's drinks, so maybe it's a secret ingredient. Oh, it got on the yogurt. So. Oh, and I already put Kool-Aid in there. Oh yeah, and the ice. Then some water. And then... come on, camera girl. And then... let me wash the lid first. So, let me put that on. Put this on. So, let's blend it together. Now, there's power. So you go to three. Oh, single serve, then three. All right, power. What is wrong with this? Release again. wonder what it's gonna taste like. Is it even going? Here, let me go. It looks kind of good. Really good. Oh. Ooh, it smells good. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Mm-hmm. That's really good. I give that a 8 out of 10. I'm gonna make sure to, we'll do another one right now, but make sure to like, subscribe, and hit those notification bell. Bye!